goal in stoppage time was a bit of a surprise.
Oh yes, indeed, Peter. Both sides did well. And the unexpected goal just goes to show that you don't switch off after the whistle.
So our live coverage comes to an end this evening. And all that remains is for me to thank my co-commentator, Trevor Brooking.
I've enjoyed every minute of it, Peter.
And we hope to see you for the next broadcast. Goodbye.